The life of a believer should be described as holy and not profane. Amen. Our minds should be holy, not profane. Our mouth should be holy, not profane. Our manner should be holy, not profane. Our attitude should be holy, not profane. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't matter what people say, but as people of God, we must live a holy kind of life. And we must differentiate ourselves from those who are living otherwise.